Well, welcome back to Food Smiths here in Perth. You can see it's a beautifully newly renovated store. Looking
gorgeous?
Fabulous.
Mm-hmm.
I love it. And now we are making energy bites.
We are.
Which are these fabulous little items right over
yeah.
here. And I'm looking at the ingredients, very healthy.
Very, very healthy. And the best part is you can have these at room temperature, but if you freeze them, they're a nice little pop of cold too.
Oh.
So when you're sitting outside and you just feel like having a little snack without going
right.
in overboard
okay.
instead.
So I'm assuming we pop this granola in
exactly.
here.
Gluten-free granola. And we went with everything gluten-free here to go ahead, you know, if
it.
You have company over whatever instead. And basically you're just putting everything that we've got right here.
Okay.
So there's almond butter, but you could change up your nut butters.
And what's this stuff?
This is the protein powder that we put into
oh,
it.
Okay.
And you could use, again, a vanilla or a chocolate instead.
So this depends what you like.
Chocolate. Yeah, this is it. And the with the butters, like cashew butter would be really nice with the
yeah.
almond as well, right? And some
oh.
other different dried fruits like the
so you can kind of change the recipe according
right,
to your
to
taste
yourself.
Buds.
That's the best part. It's very user-friendly instead.
Yeah, no kidding.
And I decided to put hemp seeds in only because I just love them and I think they give a nice crunch and texture.
I love hemp seeds too, and they're so good for you. They're very high in protein.
They are very, very high in protein. And that's the thing right here. A lot of this is protein because you've got your almond butters, you've got your protein powder, you have your hemp seeds. And this is some wheat germ too.
Wheat
It'll,
germ,
yes,
okay.
to go ahead and give it a little more texture, but also to add some extra vitamins to it as well. And I just chose the dried cranberries this time because chocolate and cranberries go pretty darn good together.
Yeah, they do. Now, this is you've turned them into bites over here, but this can also be turned into a bar, you were saying?
That's exactly right. You can go ahead and put an 8x8 square pan, and you just go ahead and slice it instead, too.
Oh,
so
okay.
you can wrap them individually then to take them to work for your snack
right.
or something in the middle of the afternoon, or take them with you to the soccer matches in the
okay,
afternoon.
I'm going to try one of the
yeah,
ready-made ones.
Do. And over here, I just took some.
And so they don't need to be baked at all?
No, they
okay.
are. That's the best part. So you don't turn the oven on at all. Again, great for cottage. Isn't that
so
nice?
Fun.
Aren't they great, though? Yeah.
Mm. And you really can taste the flavors of
you
everything.
Can. That's what I liked, is that you could taste the oats and you can really taste mm-hmm. the almonds instead. Remind me of those candies, or cookies we used to have as kids, haystacks or something, you know they're called.
Mm. So good.
But the healthy version instead.
And then we can wash it down with this drink here?
Absolutely.
What
this
do we
is
got?
A macchiato, and it is. It has black mac in it, so the best part is that it really helps with that afternoon lull that you've got.
Mm-hmm.
It has, it bounces hormones, it helps you metabolize carbohydrates and fats. So put it in a shaker, isn't that great?
Oh, good, and it tastes like coffee.
Exactly,
you know, like
that's
a nice
just
cold iced
a nice
coffee.
Cold iced coffee instead without all the jitters
wow.
that might come
and
with it.
And that's just this here?
That's just this mixed in with some cold water. And I think it'd be great to put in a shaker, take to work, pop it in the fridge, right? So the middle of the afternoon, you're all set.
I love it.
Yeah.
And now, last but not least, we got some pops here.
We do. I thought let's have some fun
Tons
with this.
Tons of different ones, too.
See, these are little rocket ones that I made for kids. They're vitamin pops, or vitamin blasts. And I just,
yep.
instead of making a drink, I made them into little rockets. So they're
That's
not eating that
That's such a great idea.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and I was you were talking about these chocolate ones, too. They look like chocolate, but they're actually just a
almond milk instead. So you can go ahead, the vanilla with raspberry is really, really
Oh, so
nice.
You can pop some fruit in here
That's
as well?
Right, you could. Yeah, quite mm-hmm. easily.
And it actually just tastes like a chocolate pop.
Yep.
Kids would never notice that they're actually eating something healthy.
Exactly. Wouldn't have a clue, and yet mom
I
and dad
it.
Can go ahead too.
I fantastic. And this is all the Taste Fair tomorrow, so
yeah.
people can come here from 11 till 5?
11 till 5, and go ahead and taste and sample to their heart's desire.
I love it. Well, thank you so much for having us here today.
Thank
I've had
you.
Some, you know, lots of great ideas of what I can make at home now.
Good.